e pretende i suoi interessi. La povertà di Lazzaro, invece, si esprime con grande dignità.
Keeping the central truth of our faith, that Jesus Christ is our divine Lord, that he died and is risen from the dead, never to die again, front and center in our lives, so as to witness always and everywhere to his divine lordship and victory over death. This was the central theme and focus of Pope Francis' homily, which he delivered during the Mass he celebrated to mark the Jubilee of Catechists on Sunday. This center around which everything revolves, this beating heart which gives life to everything, is the Paschal proclamation. The first proclamation, he said, "The Lord Jesus is risen. The Lord Jesus loves you, and he has given his life for you. Risen and alive, he is close to you and awaits you every day." We must never forget this, Pope Francis said. The Pope went on to explain how the readings of the day, specifically the Sunday Gospel, which contained the parable of the pauper Lazarus and the rich man, teaches us how the Lord looks at and cares through us for those who are neglected and discarded by the world, and how he gives us the opportunity, the mission, and the duty to bring the good news to those most in need of it.
Vede lontano perché sa guardare al di là del male e dei problemi.